Hi, I'm Peter and you're watching my video resume. For me, being a teacher of English, it's more than just having a job I like, but a profession that I do with joy and passion. I'm originally from the Czech Republic, where I got my master's degree in 2007. I have different prior professional experiences, both in an office and outdoor, but always with a focus on communication. I can also speak fluent German and a bit French. For 1 year I lived in Switzerland and traveled to Asia. I took a TOEFL course in Prague, accredited by Trinity College in London. I got 130 hours of instructions in methodology, teaching skills, language awareness and lesson planning. My teaching practice prepared me for teaching different levels, groups, ages. There is a saying in Czech, the more languages you can speak, the more human you are. And I'm quite fond of the saying, and therefore my biggest goal is to help students expand their horizons, and in the same time it just brings joy also to me. I approach learners with empathy, tranquility and kindness. Anyway, you can take a look at the printed resume, and if there is anything more you'd like to know about me, please get in touch. I really look forward to hearing from you, and I do hope we continue our communication either online or in person. Thank you.